Hi guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'll be doing a match preview for Norwich City's home fixture against Wigan tomorrow lunchtime. It's a lunchtime kickoff in the Championship. But yeah, if you do go on to enjoy this video, as I always say, please make sure you like and subscribe. We're trying to reach, I'm trying to reach 150 subs. I was going to think I'd say substitutions, I mean, subscribers as soon as possible. So yeah, if you could subscribe, that really help me out. But yeah, let's without further ado, we're straight into the game. The match preview. We really need to bounce back, to be honest, after that disappointing defeat against Cardiff, away at Cardiff. I mean, they deserve to win, but yeah, we still need to bounce back because we just weren't good enough in that game. We had a couple of chances. We should have had a pen. The ref was a bit dodgy, but we should have had a pen. We hit the bar from a header as it floated in, and then I think it was McLean with the header from the corner, hit the bar. We should have scored there. We just weren't good enough clinically. We didn't really finish very well. I mean, I'm sure we can. We're definitely capable of winning against newly promoted Wigan Athletic, because they've only just come up from League One, so maybe then they might not be ready to face a team who's only just come down from the Premier League. Obviously, I'm not like, you know, bragging how good we are in the Championship normally, but we are normally a step above everyone in the Championship. Normally, didn't get off to a very good start against Cardiff. But yeah, Dean Smith has confirmed, obviously, we confirmed the signing of a Chilean midfielder, Marcelino Nunez, early on in the week. And Dean Smith has confirmed Marcelino Nunez and Gabriel Sara will be in contention to play in this game. I don't know if they'll start because of depending on how many days training they've had, because they're new players. Obviously, they might not fit the system yet. They might need a couple more training days to start. But yeah, they're available to play. Hayden's still out injured. Sam Byram remains out. Gibson is available to play after training the last few days. Rowe is going to be out for a long while. It's unknown how long, but yeah, that's a big blow for us. But we're apparently hoping to get a couple of more signings in, maybe potentially a winger. Dean Smith confirmed we might be getting some more signings in, and I think he wants to add to the midfield and make potentially a winger. But yeah, I think we should be fine. I mean, they're big losses, but like we can certainly deal with it. We have some good squad depth. The only position I think we need to strengthen is centre back, because I think obviously someone like Hanley could get a red card one day, and we might need to cover. Gibson I thought he was injured. But he is apparently available. But yeah, if that happens in the future, we might need a backup. So yeah, it's always good to have a couple of backups, you know. so maybe a centre-back is needed as well. But yeah, my preferred 11 will be on the screen. My friend Ethan, obviously, he does the preferred 11 edits now. He's being a mascot for the game, so hope he enjoys that. Being mascot, and I'm going to the Birmingham the Cup game with him, so yeah, he'll feature then, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Anyway, I'll put the preferred 11 on the screen somewhere. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video anyway. I'm just saying, I might not be doing match previews for every game this season. I'm just going to do them for the first five games. And if there's an away game I'm not going to, I'll do a match preview for that. Because I want to kind of cover...